I can't pay for that.
Yes?
I saw your address in a dream.
I say.
Who are you?
Elroy?
Elroy? You can go.
Can you help me?
Calm down. I can't work with you if you don't.
I don't understand.
You don't have to. Take a seat. I'm about to ask you some simple questions. If you avoid hesitation, the process will go much smoother.
What process?
You ask for help, not answer the questions. Why did you come here?
I saw this address in a
what
dream.
What was the dream?
I was alone. I was at a
had
beach.
Had you seen this beach before?
Yeah, I went there once with a girl.
What was the girl's name?
Mari. I can't paint.
And you once could?
I think so.
You can dry off now. In a moment, you'll enter the recall room. The key is accessing your repressed sadness and transferring it to your painting.
How long will this take?
Please enter the room. When you exit, your art will be the best it's ever been.
Thank you.
How did that happen?
Don't worry. Your painting will be the best it's ever been.
What's the key?
For you, it'll be living as if art was the cure.
We cannot escape the blue sun. We move with it. I'm an artist myself. I write erotic dramas.
Done.